And before that, I want to ask you one question. For the young entrepreneurs or young budding students, I would love to know, how is the career in this project consultancy?
Sure. Thanks for asking this question, Mani. Okay. And see, I love to tell people that this is an industry which is a recession-free industry. So you never ever will see that this is not this is going to die. Because as far as anybody is concerned, till we have been part of this planet, the one thing we are doing, it is always going to new level. So every idea which makes us to go to the new level, it's a project. And technologies may change, the models will change, but how to do, it's always is going to be existence. So this model, from olden days to current and then the future. So project management industry is an evergreen industry. And one golden opportunity for people who are in India is it's a sunrising industry. Probably in West would have been matured, but now it's in a maturing industry. So anybody, they can also enter into this project management industry. So globally, 1/5 of global GDP is being spent on projects. Mm-hmm. And we require 25.6 million people across the world by 2025. Mm-hmm. And in India, we require 1 lakh professionals every year, and then 5 lakh professionals every year in China. And that's in a big market. And I think in the current budget, our government also saying that $5 trillion business, which they are going to make it. And that means you calculate. And then all this money is going to come from projects only.
Oh, great. Okay.
And that's an opportunity for the people. And you can do a specializations. There are certifications for young people called Certified Associate in Project Management. And they can get this certificate, and then they can also enter into project management world. And there is a courses for senior people. It's called Project Management Professional. And people can do that and then get into this thing. If anybody want to have more details about this, they definitely can feel free me to contact. So my number is 984-00-20019, and my company website is infocareerindia.com. And so one thing which I always why this company we put up is to support more people. They don't need to reinvent the wheel, what we learned it, and then we are ready to share with the people, and they can start their career from what we have. Super. This 25 years.
Great.
So from the day one onwards.
Awesome.
That's our promise. Thank you.
Awesome. Awesome. Thank you. Awesome. And whom do you love to thank for being in this position what you are now?
First of all, I love to thank my parents.
Okay.
And see, my father is in a flower merchant.
Uh-huh.
And my mother is housewife. Both.
Okay.
The people not studied, they don't know how to sign also.
Oh, I see.
But they made me like this.
Consultant.
And probably I don't perceive that I will be like this.
Mm-hmm.
Because of their visions only I am been sitting over here.
Super.
And then talking like that.
Super.
Like all this credit goes to them.
Great.
And the second, I want to thank my gurus.
Uh-huh.
And all my gurus, I can name with this program.
Please.
Will not be there. And all my guru and my role model is Govinda Sitaraman.
Mm-hmm.
And he is my inspiration.
Mm-hmm.
And he has so many degrees. At that time when he said to me saying that the degrees whatever he have, only two people are there.
Mm-hmm.
So probably I would have been taken inspiration from him, and then
okay.
I've been like this.
Very good.
And then I thank my boss Chandra Shekharan.
Okay.
And especially my family members. And even though I don't make much money over all those things, and they keep supporting, and my friends keep supporting me. And most of the challenge which I face problem is these things which I cannot tell to my families.
Yeah.
Or my friends.
Yeah.
One of the biggest difficulties, they cannot understand what I am doing.
Okay.
And what they think is I am doing something big.
Big,
okay.
That's
so blindly they support everything what I do.
Awesome.
And they don't ask what I do.
Very good.
So yeah. They have such a trust which my family friends also I
super. You want to thank them.
And finally, spiritual gurus. Mm. One is Sadhguru.
Mm-hmm.
And then Velugodi Krishna.
Okay.
So these people every day they make a difference to me.
Awesome. Blessing or from our Rasman is your business.
Yeah.
Talk show too. Okay.
Thank you.
Great. business friends, welcome to RS Money's Your Business Talk Show. Welcome, Mr. Lakshmi Sekar.
Thank you, Mani.
Yeah, how do you do?
Yeah, fine. How about you?
Yeah, fantastic. And we thank you for you to come to our studio.
Sure. Thank you. Thank you, Mani.
Awesome.
Same from my end.
Thank you very much. Okay. I'd love to know, Mr. Lakshmi, where you hail from, which place you are from?
Yeah, I'm from Chennai only. So my name is Lakshmi Sekar. And I'm a regional director in a company called Info Carrier India Private Limited. And overall, I have 25 plus years of experience.
Oh, great.
And
okay.
Started my career in 92 as a computer science engineer.
Okay.
So that's a golden period for any IT industry people.
That's true.
And
yeah.
At that time, I did a computer science engineer. I'm the
okay.
first time engineer in my family, or the first person who went to the first time graduate. And then I started my own organization called SR Computers.
Oh.
And at that time as a computers institute.
Which year it was?
It was in 1992.
Okay.
And started people teaching them WordStar, Lotus 1-2-3,
okay.
Basic,
so
COBOL,
your career
Fortran,
you started as
yeah,
a trainer
as a
only.
Computer trainer.
Oh, I
so
see.
That's
okay.
how I started. And 16 years I also started working during this place, during this time from 92, and I have been involved in a lot of programming activities.
Mm.
And then did businesses on hardware, software,
okay.
Internet browsing centers, all this related to software.
Super.
And moved on to the level of project manager role in a company,
okay.
IT company,
okay.
And called Digital Illusion.
Mm-hmm.
And between 2000 to 2008, we were the first people to do animation activity, which is on animation on scripting. Okay.
Mm.
So nobody was there in Chennai.
Mm.
So we were the first people. We did activity.
Which year it was?
Between 2002 and 2008.
Oh.
And I've been involved as a project manager.
Was it for movies?
No, it is for the gaming industry.
Okay.
So I've been part of casino gaming activities.
Awesome. Okay.
So in 2008, my boss introduced me a course called Project Management Professional.
Mm-hmm.
And it's a global certification.
Okay.
And throughout the world, 130 countries, more than today 9 lakhs people,
mm-hmm.
who have been certified on project management
okay.
course.
Okay.
So that's why my boss introduced me, saying that you should go and attend this program.
Oh.
So then I attended, and I learned how people do big projects, and
mm-hmm.
then enhance my career.
Super.
And then I became a trainer for PMP certification.
Okay.
And from 2008 to now, so last 12 years, I'm part of Info Career, taking care of project management division,
okay.
training project leaders and project managers from various
okay.
Corporate industries.
Okay.
And now I trained more than 5,000 people
mm-hmm.
on project management, and
okay.
Been part of leading and directing projects for most of the companies.
Awesome.
Where people have been involved. I trained those people.
Okay.
And probably in South India, we are the number one on my domain on project management mm-hmm. training programs. And
awesome.
So that's how right now I'm into this.
Super. And Mr. Lakshmi, let us start from the basics.
Yeah.
Let us understand what is project management means.
Yeah. See, every day, whatever we do, it's about project only. Now, even this video, whatever we are making, it itself is in a project.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And today, how industry is moving on is project management itself is in a life science.
Okay.
And you can apply a lot of skills, tools and techniques which we learn from these courses, and then which you can apply to your day-to-day activity as well as your big projects.
Okay.
So let's say if you are conducting a birthday party for your child,
mm-hmm.
and that itself have
it's
you can
project.
Consider as a project.
Okay.
And then see, culturally,
planning.
Yeah, planning, we'll culturally certain things we know.
Okay.
And it is automatically we are doing it, inviting people, creating visiting, meaning invitation card.
Yes.
And then inviting people, and then during this process, everything changes, no? So
okay.
we plan for 50 people inviting. By the time we are inviting, it becomes 100 people.
Yes.
And we have a budget for 50,000,
okay.
maybe we land up in exactly. 1 lakh, 1.5 lakh.
Right.
And then same thing is happening in our project also.
You're right, absolutely.
So how to manage it and effectively deal stakeholders
mm-hmm.
in our project and
mm-hmm.
make a successful
mm-hmm.
project.
Okay.
So when you say project management,
mm-hmm.
okay, it's nothing but whatever you are learning, no?
Mm.
So that you are going to apply.
okay,
in your project,
okay,
and then you are going to
make
increase,
make sure
the
also that we are on the tracker, something
on the
like
time,
that on time,
on budget,
on budget,
and then meet the need of the customer, and then within the quality, and then have a communication with all the people, and then people are happy.
Okay, great.
Optimum utilization of resources.
Superb.
And then whatever vendor management which you do for your project,
okay,
so that also you need to
take care
and manage stakeholders in your project, and all of them, when big challenge for them is uncertainties in the project, which is a risk.
That is true.
So that's also part of managing project.
Right, right. Okay. So facing uncertainty, you have to make sure that all these conditions are met within
under this environment.
Super.
And then do it.
Very good. And I feel like in India it is really a challenging to meet, because so many influences may be there compared to in abroad, am I right?
No,
by your experience.
So probably by being in this 12 years of an industry, what I found it is it's not about India or
country.
Abroad.
Okay,
so it's a human
people.
Nature itself, it's a people, and then everywhere you go, the people will be same way
only.
And then the dealing with the problems are same.
Okay.
So probably one thing different in we can find in the West is they see project management itself as a domain. Like if you go to organization, you can find the HR, finance, procurement, divisions.
True.
So like this, they see project management itself as
a
skill.
Okay.
But what happens in India is they see this as one more additional thing what they have.
Mm-hmm.
So here people look for all, you should have experience in all the domains. So
okay,
if I'm a developer, if I'm programmer, then I need to know program, I need to know domain, I need to know project management, and then people
multi
management,
skills.
Multi skills which they expect.
Yes.
But when you go abroad, that's a distinguished,
specialized
in that aspect.
That
so that's
true.
What which I am.
That's a difference you find from India and abroad.
Yeah.
Okay, great, awesome. And by the way, let us start with your story.
Yeah.
So like what kind of a education background you are from?
Yeah, so I studied in Chennai in a Telugu medium. I did my schooling in Saukarpet in Paris Corner.
Okay.
And a school called SKPD.
Okay.
And then that's where I finished my all my schooling.
Okay.
Then I went to Gulbarga University in Karnataka and did my BE engineering over there.
Okay.
And then, as I said, I started my career in as a trainer.
Okay.
And then did businesses and then worked simultaneously.
Mm-hmm.
So right now I did a certification called PMP, which is project management professional.
Okay.
And I did this in 2008.
Mm-hmm.
So at that time there are only 380,000 people are in the world.
Okay.
And today I am one among those people who have done this program.
Okay.
And then later in 2012, I did one more certification which is called scheduling professional, which is specialization on scheduling. And throughout the world there are only 1758 people are there till now. And then in India there are only 10 people. In Chennai there are only 2 people. I am one among them.
Awesome.
Who have done
awesome.
The scheduled professional certification.
Very good.
And then just 1 year back I did one more certification, which is called Project Management Institute Professional Business Analyst. So this certification also there are only throughout the world.
Super.
Only 2800 people are there.
Awesome.
And India probably around 24 people.
Okay.
I'm one among them who have been specialized on how to do a business analysis and take care of any products and then meet their objectives of that product developing and then making it that success in preconceiving the project, then doing the project and making sure that happens as we planned in the operations also.
Okay.
So make sure that product expectation business objective will be met.
Great.
So probably the qualification whatever I have, maybe I will be one among 3 or 4 people.
Superb.
In the world.
Very good,
this
very good. Awesome. And coming to your success story, so can you name a good success story, one success story which you had in your career?
Yeah. I did lot of training programs for big companies like Ashok Leyland, Mahindra, then Exaware. I also trained people in Army, in Indian Army, and lot of training programs I have done. But 1 year back, I was doing a program for in Tumkur, a company called Ken Lebris.
Mm-hmm.
And so this company, I went for a project management training program. And there was an his MD also part of on the project management training program. And he is having more than 35 years purely on project management experience.
Okay.
And then I was being told to be trainer and then giving knowledge to them.
Okay.
And this is a 5 days program. What I saw it is, every time when I started taking training program and then telling them this is what you should do, this is what you should do, and then he was very happy. And then I saw that certain practices which they already started practicing in the during that 5 days itself, which was awesome. And then at the end of the final day, he said, as a testimonial,
mm-hmm.
I never attended any kind of a training program like this
mm-hmm.
in my 35 years of period.
Super.
And what I have been trying to do this people for so long, and people are not getting it, but you made those people to get things what I want. I have been doing it for last 5 years to these people.
Awesome.
And you did it in 5 days of period.
Right,
and it's
right.
Awesome is what he said.
Great.
And probably all credit goes to my gurus. And then that's the
this happens
big
in our life also, no?
Yeah.
When our wife advises us, we will not hear.
Correct.
When somebody else is advising,
we will hear.
Abide by that.
Correct.
Yeah, superb, great, awesome. And can you also share me some failure stories, and from which maybe you have come up?
See, one of the biggest fails, when I started this project management, I was trainer for, like I said, initially I started, but the people who, the audience, know, they're all are small people. So who are entry, meaning bachelor degree holders, are studying people, students. So those kind of a people who I train, meaning training computer languages, all this has done. So that was not a big deal. But when I started training project leaders and project manager, and they getting it, it became a big challenges.
Yes.
In one company, when I went on the first day, this happened in 2010, and they were in very big company. And so when I went there and about to connect computers, and there were people who have been students, who have been
participants.
And they saw me and they all walked out of
like in colleges.
Yeah, they walked out of thing.
Classic.
And then when they are walking out, the other people who are sitting, they went and they said, and then everybody
all went out. Oh.
And then that becomes my biggest embarrassment for me. See,
yeah.
Even if they didn't say good morning, and then they said
started
they all are walked out. And they all are walked out.
Okay.
And then what they were expecting is, how come this young person can take project management for us where we are doing big one?
True.
So they
True.
Were expecting somebody who
very
is senior person. And then maybe that time onwards I started playing God give me some gray hair, so that's the somebody is blessed me. Then my boss came, and within half an hour I called my boss, and he came back. So on that day, what my boss did,
who
it is Chandrasekhar.
Okay.
So what he did it is, he made me to stand next to him, and he took half an hour class, and then he told me to take 10 minutes. Then he took for 15 minutes, he told me to take 20 minutes, and then he spoke 5 minutes, and then I spoke half an hour, and then by the time first break came, he said, thank you, from now on, Sekhar is going to take on, and then he left actually. And then that's biggest failure.
Fine.
And then we managed to
cope
make
up.
It.
Okay.
And
how you made the people to come back again?
No, because I called my boss, and then my boss,
after your boss came, they were
also
feeling
came.
Like, okay,
they are comfortable.
Senior gray hairs.
Gray hairs. Expecting him to
the magic
take
is with
it.
The gray hair.
Gray hair.
Okay, awesome. Fine.
So that's biggest failure, as well as on the court turning around.
Great.
On the court
great.
Turning
awesome,
around.
Awesome. Very good experience, I think. I can feel it.
Thank you.
Okay, right. By the way, you have a tag, badge. What is that?
Yeah, it's my company, Info Career Private Limited. So this is our brand name.
So everybody wears this, or you made it for your own alone?
Yeah, all senior people, wherever we go, we
employees complete.
Yeah.
All the employees
Correct.
Have that badge. Okay,
Correct.
Very good. Actually, we talk about this even in our program, The Secret: How to Increase Business Lead. You remember?
Yeah.
Awesome. Great. Awesome. Okay, great. And I would love to know, what is the USP? So many project management consultants are available in India.
Correct.
So what made you different from others?
Yeah, see, the biggest thing is, like I said, see, we are a registered educational provider for Project Management Institute.
Mm.
And they have around 1,600 people like us throughout the world.
Mm.
Okay. And all of us, we do this, we do training, and then we give some materials for people to prepare, and then they go and write this examination. So the people who go and write this examination, if five people go and write, only 1% will clear this exam.
Oh.
So that's a critical certification course it is.
Okay.
So today people depend on internet, and they do spend a lot of time, and they lose motivation to write this examination.
Okay.
So we come out with a model with training people, no? So we give training, we give materials, and we tell people that you don't need to go to Google and then do anything, so that then they are precisely, they know what they can get from
study
us on study.
Mm.
And third thing which we do, nobody else will do it, is we mentor them.
Mm.
So on the preparation.
Okay.
So we follow them week by week, we give them coaching.
Okay.
And whatever they got trained, week by week, Sunday, they have a recap session on online in GoToMeeting.
Okay.
So they can come back and then revive week by week, one module.
Great.
And this a 2-hour session will happen.
Okay.
Nobody does this activity across the world.
Oh.
And this, we have been doing it for last 8 years.
Okay.
Nobody able to copy it also.
Oh, great.
And
that's
one
aspect. Whatever you do as a passion, definitely nobody can't copy it.
Copy it. And then the last one is, before they go for certification, we assess them, see that whether they are ready, qualified for doing the certification, which make them to clear it.
Okay.
It's not about money, and it's somebody, project leader, project manager, going and giving certification. If they are not able to make it, it's in a lot of fear and failure they face it.
Yeah, sure.
And we make sure that they are qualified project managers who can take this certification.
Okay.
And we guide them.
Okay.
So that they can clear the certification first time.
Okay.
And we are able to make it in current days. Our success ratio is 98%.
Awesome.
The one thing people talk about us is after training support.
Okay.
So that's our
very
USP. So that's the key
Great.
Ingredient.
And more than that, what I feel, since already you are doing project management consultancy,
correct,
for organization, it's, you're going to give a practical experience also for them.
Yeah, so that also is possible. And the next level, when we train them, we'll also put them into saying that these scenarios, we share them that what are the best practices, why how people overcome these problems.
Exactly.
So it helps us to share our experience,
real
with them.
Experiences.
Yeah, real experience.
Exactly. Awesome great. And now I would love you to talk to the audience,
yeah,
and ask or give what you can provide, and please share your contact details to them so that they will be in touch with you. And before that, I want to ask you one question. For the young entrepreneurs or young budding students, I would love to know, how is the career in this project consultancy?
Sure. Thanks for asking this question, Mani.
Sure.
Okay.
Sure.
And I love to tell people that this is an industry which is a recession-free industry. So you never ever will see that this is not this is going to die. Because as far as anybody is concerned, till we have been part of this planet, the one thing we are doing, it is always going to new level. So every idea which makes us to go to the new level, it's a project. And technologies may change, the models will change, but how to do, it's always is going to be existence. So this model, from olden days to current, and then the future. So project management industry is a evergreen industry. And one golden opportunity for people who are in India is, it's a sunrising industry. Probably in West would have been matured, but now it's in a maturing industry. So anybody, they can also enter into this project management industry. So globally, 1/5 of global GDP is being spent on projects, and we require 25.6 million people across the world by 2025. And in India, we require 1 lakh professionals every year, and then 5 lakh professionals every year in China. And that's in a big market. And I think the current budget, our government also saying that $5 trillion business which they are going to make it. And that means you calculate. And then all this money is going to come from projects only.
Oh, great.
Okay. And that's an opportunity for the people. And you can do a specializations. There are certifications for young people called Certified Associate in Project Management. And they can get this certificate, and then they can also enter into project management world. And there is a courses for senior people. It's called Project Management Professional, and people can do that and then get into this thing. If anybody want to have more details about this, they definitely can feel free me to contact. So my number is 984-00-20019. And my company website is infocareerindia.com. And one thing which I always, why this company we put up is to support more people. They no need to reinvent the wheel, what we learned it, and then we are ready to share with the people, and they can start their career from what we have. Super. This 25 years.
Great.
So from the day one onwards.
Awesome.
That's our promise. Thank you.
Awesome. Awesome. Thank you, Mr. Lakshmi, for having you in the studio. It was
thank
very
you, Mani.
Pleasure.
So thank you for giving this opportunity.
Sure.
I'll thank you for this.
All the best. Thank you.